No, that was a wrong.
Life is that gift from God, and I think even when life begins in that horrible situation of rape, that it is something that God intended to happen.
There's so much at stake. I hope you'll join me in supporting Richard Murdoch for U.S. Senate.
Actually, Mitt, we won't be joining you because there's a lot at stake in this election, especially for women and people who like women and respect them.
I'm looking at you, gays, LGBTQIABCD. Look, the point is, this is not the election to be complacent.
Honestly, this is sick stuff. Richard Murdoch thinks pregnancy resulting from rape is a gift from God.
Is that not true?
No.
Okay.
Do you want this guy in the Senate? Maybe he can sit next to Todd Aiken, the Republican nominee from Missouri, who thinks that women's bodies magically shut down pregnancies that result from legitimate rape.
Beep, 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 beep. Is that how they magically attack?
Yes.
Okay, great. Well, look, these guys aren't running for town councilman, okay? They're running for the United States Senate.
And what about the guy that looks like Dracula?
Okay, luckily I speak Cher. She means Paul Ryan. You know that guy who thinks that women should only have the right to choose in cases of forcible rape?
I didn't know if there was such a thing as unforcible rape.
Well, there isn't, but shh, enough share with you and your logic. The point is that Romney and his buddies are trying to turn back time on women's rights. Look, this is serious. It's all or nothing. We are talking about choice and fair pay and health care, one by one. I mean, they are basically acting like a bunch of gypsies, tramps, and thieves.
Kathleen.
If you believe... What?
We're trying to be serious.
I'm trying to let you be an icon.
All right, I am an icon.
All right, well, I'm kind of like a regional icon. Okay, will you give me that at least?
Yeah.
All right.
So ladies in Des Moines, voters in Madison, voters in Portsmouth, voters in Fort Lauderdale, voters in Cleveland, we need you to do something for your country. We need you to come together, protect women's rights. So on November the 6th, go and vote. Make your friends vote. Call other people and tell them to vote.
Text your grandma, talk to my 92-year-old alcoholic mother. Make that person vote. The person that's like, oh, it's a long day for me. I might want to go to the club later. Get that dude to vote. I mean, this is Cher, bitches. Do what she says. And God bless America. I'm Cher and I approve this message. I think I got the hair thing perfect. I really do. It's the small finger, right? Romney wants to turn back time.